Y'all know I had to be petty. As you can see, I haven't made a video in like 5-6 months. But I had to make my return to YouTube on this joyous day. As you read the title, I had to make my return on YouTube just to be petty. Because that's just the type of person I am. And if you've been subscribed to this channel for, you know, however long I've had it, you know we've been through some shit. And the main character of that shit that we've been through is the dude's name in the title. Toby Emmerich. He is the main character of all of the DCEU drama. He is the main character of all the bullshit that Zack Snyder had to go through the last 10 years or whatever. He is the main character. He's the catalyst for why we have no Snyderverse at the moment. He is that guy. And today, he stepped down as chairman at Warner Brothers. That means he won't have any type of creative control over DC anymore, or any of that crap. Toby Emmerich is the reason why BVS was cut short in theaters. He's the reason why we got the Snyder Cut, you know, all that stuff. He is that person. You know that saying? Remember in Halloween Kills, every 10 seconds, somebody was jolting out, "Evil dies tonight." Well, evil did die tonight. Evil died tonight. Toby Emmerich is gone. This is a joyous occasion. Everybody celebrate. It is a good day to be a DC fan. And damn it, I'm back. This just got me excited. I know I'm petty, but it is what it is, man. I'm not really one to pray on people's downfalls, but man, I've been praying on this dude's downfall for years. Call me hater of the year, whatever you want to call it. That dude had to go. And it's a shame it took this long for him to go. And I feel sorry for the next studio he goes to. I do. Honestly, he shouldn't go to a studio, but I'm pretty sure somebody's going to pick him up. And I'll pray for you. I'll pray for you. But if you do sign him to a contract, I mean, hey, listen. That's your fault. That's your fault. And whatever happens, hey, man, you knew what you was getting yourself into. But it's a good day to be a DC fan, kinda. I mean, we still have no Snyderverse at the moment, but this was a band-aid on a big, gigantic cut that have been hurting for years. So, yeah, y'all. I'm back. I'll be making more videos. I needed to take this long hiatus. I actually got a new job, so that job really has been taking, you know, all my time. Like, literally, like, the hours that I've been working is really ridiculous, and my hours get changed on the daily. Like, some days I'm probably working 7 o'clock to 3:30 in the morning, or 7 o'clock p.m. to 5:30 in the morning. Then they'll change it to like 2 o'clock to 10:30 p.m. or 2 o'clock to 12:30 a.m. It's ridiculous at this point, but the money's good, so it's worth it. But I do miss YouTube, and I miss making videos, and I miss talking about this stuff. It's just like, ever since the Snyderverse, you know, got canned or whatever, my excitement for comic book movies just died down. So that's why I really don't make videos like that anymore, because most of my videos were pretty much about the Snyderverse stuff. And now that we don't really got that, it's like, I don't know. But I do love movies and all that stuff, so I'ma bring back some, I don't know, retro movie reviews and shit like that, whatever I'm watching, because I do know I was doing some of those, so I'm gonna do those again. I'm gonna bring back reactions. I'm gonna bring back reactions, but I know YouTube is like really, really strict on what videos you upload, so I'm gonna have to be careful with that. I don't know what I'll definitely be reacting to movie trailers and stuff like that. I don't know if I'll do Try Not to Laugh. We'll see. Send me some, and I might react to it. I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna be uploading stuff, so I'll be doing more unboxings and stuff like that. And just want to grow the channel. I really do want to grow the channel. That's another reason why I took a hiatus. It's like I was putting a lot of work into making videos and uploading daily, and I wasn't seeing no progression. And you know, that can really mess with you mentally. But you know, at the end of the day, I had to realize, like, I don't even care about any of that anymore. I just like talking about the things that I love, like movies and sports or video games or whatever like that. So if you want to subscribe, come chill with me, whatever, don't matter. Let's just shoot the shit, man, for real. But yeah, give me your thoughts and opinions on Toby Emmerich stepping down at WB. And I don't know, I mean, never say never. Like, I mean, we proved that with the Snyder Cut. So do you think the Snyderverse will be restored or not? And what are your thoughts on all of this? And what y'all want to see, man? Let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, we got a lot of catching up to do. So what y'all want to talk about? Let's talk about it in the comment section down below. Subscribe, hit that like button, hit that share button, man. Hey, man, let's grow this channel. Let's do it. Yeah. It's good to see y'all. It really is good to see y'all. Like, yeah, I miss doing this. So y'all see more of me. I know I don't really have that much time on my hands these days, but I'm gonna make time for y'all. So last time I checked, it was like 1400 of y'all, so I ain't finna leave y'all hanging like that, man. I just need some time, like, because there's a lot going on right now. It really is a lot going on right now, and it's just too much to handle sometimes. And yeah, it's just, you know, it's just so much craziness going on in the world right now and in my personal life, like, you know, dealing with a lot of deaths in the family and all that crap and work. And yeah, but yeah, I need to get back to this, because this really does soothe the soul. And it really does help you forget about all the crap that's going on in the world today. So, yeah. Enough of me rambling, man. I really do miss doing this. So, yeah. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Hit that share button. And let's talk in the comments. I'll see. Follow me on social media, by the way. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, whatever. Those links will be in the description down below, I think. Gotta remember how to put those in the description. I think they're already there, but yeah. I need to get back in the groove of things. I'm a little rusty with this YouTube stuff, so bear with me, and I'll see you on the next video. Let's go!